Hey, beautiful soul, this is your girl Concha, and I just want to share with you, this is my favorite place. I just moved downtown and I just want to share with you because today is Thanksgiving and I feel super grateful that I live downtown now. I mean, I was living in a neighborhood, which is great, but now living downtown, it's like, you know, it's Thanksgiving Day and yeah, it is a little noisy, you know it is, I'm not gonna lie. But there's this beautiful patch of redwood trees. And yeah, I'm just feeling very grateful because, you know, I want to share with you that if you want something in this life, don't hesitate to go get it. Because for me, I always wanted to be like a consultant. I didn't really know a lot of, you know, jobs that are out there. I didn't really know a lot of careers or professional things to do because I grew up on a farm and I didn't really have like a lot of people in my life that had professional jobs like that. You know, they were more tradesmen or, you know, did whatever, you know, selling cannabis or something crazy. So what I want to say is that, you know, for me, I'm living my passion. I'm teaching yoga. I'm making this amazing content for you guys. And I just feel blessed. And 3 or 4 years ago, I would have never thought this was possible. This was not possible for me. This was a dream. This was a dream. I would tell myself when I was in my corporate job, I'm going in as a consultant. I can leave at any time, which was a lie because I obviously was a full-time employee. But I want to say that sometimes you just got to have hope, have the inspiration. And I want you to know that if you can put your mind to it, I know you can achieve it. I know you can. I know you have it in you. So I want you to think of 3 things that you're grateful for today, because this is a beautiful day. I mean, today is a day of thanks. There's thanks spread all over the world. And let's take a moment to just be in appreciation. The energy of appreciation is the highest vibration that there is out there. And even me, I kind of woke up with like, you know, I felt like my throat was just, it was feeling like really thick, you know? It was just feeling really like stuffy. Like I don't have a sore throat, but it was more like just the feeling behind it. So I'm just super happy. I'm super happy to be well. I'm super happy to feel good in my body, to feel healthy, and to have an amazing place like this so that I can go away in nature and just relax. And also live downtown, very close to all this amazing stuff. So anyways, I am just going to spend some time with my favorite trees. And yeah, we'll see you all very soon. I hope you all have an amazing rest of your day. Don't get too full. Hope you all have an amazing rest of your Thanksgiving. And do find 3 things to be so thankful for that you can appreciate in your life right now, okay? Bye, beautiful soul. Mwah. One more thing is that if you love this video, give me a little thumbs up to show your support. And don't forget to click that red subscribe button so that you can receive amazing videos every single week, okay? And I'll see you all again.